Hi guys, welcome to my channel BTS Buddies. So today I am going to talk about Scarlett Macaw Kale. So today we are going to talk about Scarlett Macaw features, origin, diet, price and cage. Firstly, let us talk about their features. They scream a lot, and I mean really a lot. They have red, blue, yellow colored feathers. They are of two types, South American, which are the ones with the green feathers, and Central American type, which are the ones without the green feathers. They are very intelligent and their IQ matches with the one of a 5-year-old. They are very active. Now, let us talk about their origin. They originate from America and are really social. These birds live in groups of hundreds. Now let us talk about their diet. They eat mixes which are prepared for birds, seeds and fruits. Now let us talk about their price. These animals can cost you anywhere from 1,20,000 rupees to 4,40,000 rupees. Lastly, let us talk about their cage. They require a very large bird cage and a large variety of toys. This is size that they're off.